is really right, because in Portugal I didn't score so much, but yeah, things are changing. The team is helping me, the coach is helping me, and I'm getting more goals than usual, and I'm very happy.
I think to clarify to a little bit of that is that that wasn't necessarily his responsibility in the team that he played. Mm-hmm. And so when he was coming here, the thing that I said to him is I said that he's going to find himself in a lot of positions that he didn't find himself at his old team, which was in front of the goal. So he's going to have to get a mentality that you're going to have to take those chances as opposed to just always giving the ball to someone else, because he was more of a provider of the ball, of the goal, as opposed to being the scorer. And so I think he's been, you know, getting accustomed to that pretty well, especially when you look at the games here at home that he starts having balls in the back of the net. The chances he's been creating, not only for others but himself, like this past weekend against Orlando, I think he was a little unlucky. The goalkeeper made some very good saves, but he created some very good chances. And the fact that he's taken those is huge for us, because as you all know, goal scoring has to come by committee. It can't just be by one guy or two guys. It's got to be by multiple guys. And the fact that he's getting on the board is huge for us.